it take long?
90 minutes. No more, no less.
Oh, I thought it took longer than that. Hey.
Yes?
You're not going to operate on me with that, are you?
Oh, no. Before I can start on you, you have to be shaved clean and close. I perfected my own special technique 12 years ago. Before I was kicked out of the medical association. My method is based partly on calling a spade. I don't monkey around. Have you got the money?
Yeah. You want it now?
Sam said you could afford 200. Put it on the table there. Ever see any botched plastic jobs? If a man like me didn't like a fellow, he could surely fix him up for life. Make him look like a bulldog or a monkey. I'll make you look older, but good. I'll make you look as if you lived.
I have, Doc. I hope I'm not a coward when you start in.
We're all cowards. There's no such thing as courage. There's only fear. The fear of getting hurt and the fear of dying. That's why human beings live so long. You won't feel any pain with this. I'm going to give you some shots that'll freeze your face. Now, just close your eyes. Got a fine anesthetic. Used it in the last war. It's in your bloodstream now.
You'll be all right, Vincent. You'll be all right. Hold your breath and cross your fingers.
Let me in. Let me in.
Quiet.
Try to talk. They're all taped up. I left a space for you to take nourishment. Use a glass straw. You can have anything liquid. You can smoke, but use a holder. Don't try to move your mouth. Don't try to talk. The bandages can come off at about this time on the morning of the 12th. You'll be all healed by then, and you can shave. Well, I did a fine job on you. If you feel a little sore under your arm, it's because I borrowed some skin from there. Now, I'm going to ask you some questions. If the answer is yes, just blink. Do you have a place to stay? Do you have someone to help you? Good. Now, when you get there, talk to that person with pencil and paper. You're to sleep flat on your back. Have your friend tie your hands to the bed so you can't turn over. Got that straight? You can get up now.